I was lucky enough to have Jerry Goldsmith doing the music. I'd worked with him many times, and of course he's Mr. Star Trek, like John Williams is Star Wars. I think Jerry's done a fantastic score again. Really wonderful score. So again, Jerry's score is very interesting and very strange. Affecting for this mystery. Setting up for a big plot point that comes deeper in the picture.
Assimilating a lot of programming.
Jerry Goldsmith's doing lovely, lovely theme here. Dreaming
about what was up there. About
new worlds.
Jerry Goldsmith cleverly used the music as though it's building up to go on before he interrupts it when Patrick stabs Shinzon. So it comes more of a surprise. I thought that worked very well.